Now, after understanding the word of thermodynamics or what the subject is all about, in this video, we start understanding that what is a thermodynamic system. So, let us first of all define that what is a system. Okay. So, a system is basically a part of a universe which is, you know, directly linked to a thermodynamic study or which is used for some direct observations. For example, if you take a room like this, so this is a room, okay, this is a room, so this is a window, let me use some other color for it, so this is a window, okay, so this window can open, I can open this window, so let me open this window. So what is happening over here is that you have some air which can come in and which can go out. Okay, so you have some energy interaction, some mass inflow, some heat inflow, some mass outflow, some heat outflow occurring from this room. Okay, so this is the room. Okay, so the energy interaction is basically concentrated on this room. So whatever thermodynamic study that we are going to do is going to happen on the basis of this room or with respect to this room. So this room is our system. Okay. So, in a nutshell, system is that part of the surrounding which is used for direct thermodynamic observation. Alright, now let's write this. So, system is a part of the universe, okay, which is used for direct observation in a thermodynamic study. Alright, so the rest of the part that is of the universe is called surroundings. So in the next video, we talk about surroundings, and after that we come to the types of systems. So before I discuss about the types of system, I need to discuss about the surrounding, because I'll be using the concept of surroundings in discussing about the types of systems. So in the next video, let's define what are surroundings.